Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Cleaner, but you can also call me Clean Easy. It goes both ways. I hope that you guys are doing marvelous. For today's video, we are going on a trip. And today is Thursday. I would be lying if I knew what day it was. But today we're going to be prepping for our trip, our 3-day weekend trip with the girls for Issa's 21st birthday that we're celebrating. So it should be a fun vlog. Currently parked outside in the Ulta parking lot. I have a lot to buy. Seems like you guys love seeing me, you know, spend, go broke. But it's fine, you know, it's fine. Have your priorities straight. Have the little monitor over here in my car on my dashboard is telling me that I need an oil change. But here I am at the Ulta parking lot about to spend the money that I don't have. Because priorities. So yeah, that's what we have going on. I will be taking you guys with me to all my errands today. And I have work in between that. The grind don't stop. Hi guys, I'm back from Ulta and I put a fucking dent in my credit card. Like, that shit deep. But it's fine. Because I'm going to invest into my beauty. Yeah, it's fine. So yeah, a little haul from Ulta. Alright. Don't want to look at the receipt. Don't need that negative energy. Don't. Alright, so as you all know, if you don't know, Olaplex is a very poppin' hair brand that's going all around right now. I didn't know about it for a good few months before it, like, you know, became super popular. Not to be that bitch, but like, she knew. I just never really gave it a try until like the hype was like given to it. So I hopped on the bandwagon, I guess, and I got the conditioner because I am in need of it. But I will say that the other brand that I use, which is called, it's not clicking in my head. The files are not coming. I use whatever that brand that I'm putting right here, and that brand is freaking expensive, but that got my hair to grow. If you guys have been a stan of Miss Clean Easy, y'all would know that the bitch had fucking hair up like right here. Like, I look like Dora the Explorer, bro. With yellow ass hair. She was going through it, and I knew that I was going through it. Fucking hair straw looking ass hair. And now it's long, it's getting better thanks to that brand that I was using. I'm gonna give this a try. So for now, I'm gonna try Olaplex. I've heard nothing but good reviews. And then I bought the Ulta Creamy Concealer. The lighter version is a lot better, like, cause there's a darker purple. So this one's more vibrant, makes you pop more. Give it a try. Better consistency, it glides on better. Then, because I couldn't get the Olaplex, I got the Quay one. I guess I'll settle for this. And they got me with the packaging, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna give that a try and see, because my hair has nothing right now. I have no products to put in my hair. That's why it looks, right now, mid. And then I got this IGK hair heat protectant. But yeah, that's all I bought. And I put it in my account, but it's fine. And now I'm like second guessing if I want to go to buy an outfit. Because honestly, I'm trying not to buy as much clothes because I have a lot and I can make outfits. You know, it's my toxic trait. We've gone over this. But I'm just going to go and see because I want to get my nails done too. I am home now. My bad. I have not updated you guys. So I went to Ulta, then I went to 2 boutiques and I bought some clothes for the trip. I was not supposed to, but I did. And then I went to go get my nails done and I feel like a whole brand new girl. Like, who is she? I have not had nails for like 4 months, I want to say. So I'm going to show you guys. I'm ready. Someone talk shit to me. Someone. I'm ready to talk shit back. Let me know. Let me know. Now that I'm home, I have to get ready for work. 4 hours of my day. 4 hours. Like, do y'all really need me? Like, y'all don't. I'm over here like, la-di-da-di-da. Someone was coughing at the nail salon and I was like, damn. You some. Okay. I'm probably not gonna be back till the night, you guys, because I have to get ready for work. As you can tell, I really don't want to go. Long awaited update. I went to work, got home from work, got my lashes done. Sis ate. Like, I love them so much. We did like a hybrid set, but they look good. They look good. I'm gonna put her page here. Please check her page out. Book with her, as you guys should. Hi guys, it's the next day, the 14th I believe. I have all my stuff packed. The girls are already here for me, so I have to head outside. But my outfit is cute. The room, I'm not even gonna show the room.
We're going to San Diego. We're getting markers to write on my car, like to buy me a drink.
Stop, that's cute. Okay.
Get in the car.
Hi guys, update, we finally arrived to San Diego.
Yes, finally after a chaotic little time trying to leave.
Cheeky babies.
We were supposed to
taking over
at
San Diego.
What time were we supposed to
11:30.
Well, originally it was at 9 and then we switched it over to 11. And no, then 10, then 10, then 11, then we actually left like around 12:01.
I didn't tell them about the Walmart experience.
Oh, yeah.
We had a Walmart experience. Okay, so we went to Walmart. Issa can now purchase alcohol because she is 21. And Issa happened to lose her ID right before she turned 21. Not her luck. It just was not a lucky moment. And then they were asking for her ID, obviously. And she showed her DMV like papers. She went to the DMV to just get like a paper and they were not taking it. And I'm in my little villain era right now. So I was like, can you, what did I say? I don't even know.
She's
my own.
Like, can I speak to a manager?
Oh yeah.
And then the girl was like,
no. Villain era or Karen?
She was, wait, what was the first one?
Villanera or Karen?
Villanera. A little bit of both. A little mix. That's a little mixture. Cocktail.
And then I was like, I'm trying to be like, you, my boy, you got your eyelashes, you got nails on. I was
just
like,
she just has her fucking life together. Look at this shit, guys. And her hair's so pretty blonde. Like, come
I
on
think
up.
I was just like, can we speak to a manager? And then the girl was like, oh, yeah, 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 we can do that.
I was like, yes.
No, but she really
the manager ended up being someone that we went to school with.
I think he was nice because he knew of us. At least, I don't know
about him.
I think we're being like cocky or anything, but like,
he I'm knows, pretty sure he knows about us. He remembers us. We're those bitches.
If you happen to see this by any chance,
thank you,
dog.
Shout out
you.
Thank shout
you.
Out. I don't know your name, but shout out.
I've never been with a baddie, so I drive it to the tabby.
Look at the beautiful view that our room comes with.
Oh,
literally,
yes.
Looks like we came. Looks like we're at New York.
Look at the beautiful view, and I said, "Of my ass."
Of her ass.
Wait, Isabel, I think you have to log into the Wi-Fi.
Fully moved in. Y'all already know. Y'all want a little MTV crib moment? No need, because
I'm in the restaurant. I'm
in a room
tour.
I'm the only view. You guys need to see. We had arrived to San Diego. We got coffee. We went to the park, had a little friends moment. Then we tried riding some scooters and that was kind of a fail. Mm-hmm. Had a crackhead approach us and they were like,
if we were lawyers.
Are you a lawyer? Shit, barely can defend myself, sir. But all right, yeah, it's fine. And now we're in the hotel. with this beautiful view. Oh my god, I didn't realize. This is such a flex. You're just like casually talking and, like, with like a little view behind me. I'm just like,
you're like, yo.
Celebrating Isabel.
Celebrating my
beauty. Yeah. I just, I really have nothing to say, but I just want to be here so that you guys can see the beautiful view of me. Ah, you guys thought it was a fucking city view. Nah, it's me. It's me. All right, guys, we'll be back sometime.
All right, guys, this is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing a maxi dress. You can't really see. It's like all the way down there. And it's very minimalistic, very simple, but I think that's what makes it look super elegant. And I threw on a lot of jewelry just to like give it an oomph. And my earrings right here, and then my heels. I don't think you can see. Oh, yeah. And the girls and I are about to head out to dinner. Sup, baby? Take me out to dinner.
Bing bang.
Random guy that was just not doing it, he was just living his life. Some people were on a cute date, and I was like, I'm not gonna say it aloud.
She just can't let them know. She was like, that's gonna be. I was like,
villain era.
Drink if you enjoy the smell of gasoline. I'll be lit.
Oh, what happened?
Hey, yo, where's my phone at? Good morning, everyone. Just woke up to a tsunami alert. A tsunami alert in California. Huh? Sounds like fucking Final Destination. Like, out of all the fucking times that I decide, you know, have the opportunity to go on a trip with the girls and live a fever dream that feels like a fever dream, there's a fucking tsunami alert. And apparently, the girls were telling me that I got it in the morning and I fucking snoozed that shit. Like, I was like, make a stop, because I just wanted to sleep, because I woke up and I was like, why the fuck do I not have a tsunami alert? Because, you know, that's kind of like concerning. Like Apple, like, do y'all want me to die? Like, what's going on? But no, I got it. It was received. I just ignored it. But yeah. Living our best life in San Diego.
no.
gorgeous girls survive tsunamis. Gorgeous girls survive tsunamis. That's today's
gorgeous
phrase.
Gorgeous girls fart in their sleep.
Let me show you guys what we're eating for breakfast.
We're having Takis.
What?
Only because there's a shortage outage for hot Cheetos. And I was not the 7 a.m. girls at high school. I just want to say that. Like, respect to y'all. Respect. But, like, that's what it's giving right now, you know?
It's giving very much hot Cheeto girls with their lemonade.
Just three. So, got my system kicking.
To get you fired up.
Yeah. Hi guys, I just finished showering and now I'm about to get ready because we are going to brunch.
OOTD of all of us, literally, we look beautiful. I am wearing this top, I don't know where Nat got it from. This flannel, silky flannel from Fashion Trend. My name that Chichelia gifted me. Abercrombie mom pants, straight fit, I don't know. Zara little heels. Fashion Trend jewelry, I don't know, besties. But yeah, we're going brunch. Let's go. Yeah.
We are now eating at Copa Vida, bomb place if you guys come to San Diego. I ordered the traditional French toast just because I have bad luck ordering new food, and I just didn't want to do that to myself today because the cappuccino that I had was mid, but the presentation was there.
The barista's in the back looking at her like,
fuck me. I want my coffee. Me too.
I'm gonna try this. Should we get
another one? Yeah.
I do love how this place was literally saved on my Yelp, and then I came to it randomly.
What? It found you.
I think it's like
YouTube
or some shit.
It literally found you, Issa.
Oh, am I supposed to like? Oh, but it doesn't even spread. Maybe it's my phone.
Regardless, I think that I was gonna order this at the other place too.
French shop?
Yeah. Yeah.
Such a cute gift to give someone. Hey guys, I'm here also.
What you gonna say?
People smoke these bath salts.
They're
acting crazy.
Guys, we are in Old Town right now in San Diego.
Oh, the camera's over here.
Had some drinks, some margaritas.
We had two margaritas and a pregame at the hotel, and
we're just here now.
Now we're just on good vibes, San Diego vibes.
San Diego, bro, San Diego. There was a helicopter. Okay, because you know how we let you guys know that there was like a tsunami alert earlier? Well, while we were having our drinks, the helicopter decided to like spiel on the thing. And we couldn't hear
it
because there was
Big Brothers everywhere.
There was salsa music playing, and I was like, "Damn, they salsaing too much. I can't hear. I'm deaf." And we thought we were about to die.
They were giving a description, but I don't. We couldn't hear shit, and we were drunk as shit. So then we were just like, "What the fuck?" But it was scary.
You had said something funny. Oh, you had said, Nat had said a pandemic and then a tsunami all in one. I can't think no more. That shit had me dead.
Yeah, I was like slamming the table because I was like, I can't deal with this shit no more. I was going through it.
Yeah, but we're here. I feel bummy. I changed you guys into a hoodie because shout out to Victoria Loops. Love her. Love her collection. Hi guys, you know, impulsively bought a little hat, but was it really impulsive? Because I thought about it.
No, yeah. You know what, you're a tourist, you can shop.
Oh yeah, we're giving very much tourists, like, yeah. It's fine. Ryder, you already know, with the one and only Isalicious. We're go-karting, if I did not mention that, at a spot called Go-Kart in San Diego.
Gas, this is your body control for your GPS, all right?
Okay. All right, guys, we took pictures. Cheers.
Wait, show me.
Show that one, show that one.
I don't like this one that much.
Cheers.
How?
Cheers.
Not the fajitas. The fajitas. There's this one thing like on, I think someone tweeted out that if you order fajitas, you're an attention whore. Or you like attention. And that one, it's true.
I'll order them.
Bitches will do anything but use their tripod.
Guys, I'm really fucked up right now.
This is our fourth margarita.
But we're sharing, so it counts like as three and a half.
Oh, she does math.
Ready, chug. I'm just kidding, fuck that.
I hope
it's really strong.
You guys are enjoying this vlog as much as we enjoyed living it for you guys.
Yep. We had a lot of fun. And that's all I can say.
Some more memories.